You know, in 2015, HOT set a new strategy. The reason of having this strategy is to achieve the sustainability and becoming one of the leading Kuwaiti contractors in oil and gas. So achieving this strategy, we have to leverage in our strength in oil and gas in three different fields, the electric instrument, mechanical, as well as civil. And also by acquiring specialized services which support our business and strength in oil and gas. So we have to be different than others if we are looking for sustainability and continuity in this field. HOT now entering the field of providing pre-commissioning and commissioning activities, which is none of the local companies is having this services. In any project, especially in oil and gas, there is a budget for pre-commissioning and commissioning activities, where you have to clean up the pipelines, do the leak tests, inerting the plant, make sure everything is in the field is reflecting the design drawings. So HOT now is in this field and can provide the services for the oil and gas sector in Kuwait. We become as an agency for an American companies where do pipe cleaning using a hydrojet. We call it a hydro milling. This is doing cleaning in a very professional way in a very short time, saving a lot of cost. So this also specialized services is not in Kuwait, and we are doing that now and provide it to the oil and gas sector.